Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. Today, we're going to show you how to make a barcode scanner using SwiftUI in Xcode. I typically use the M1 Mac Mini for development and an iPhone 13 for testing. Let's start by opening Xcode and creating a new iOS SwiftUI project named QR Scanner. Next, open up your terminal and navigate to your Xcode project directory. Ensure that you have CocoaPods installed and use the podinit command to create a pod file for managing your project's dependencies. Open the pod file we just created and add the 6 Dynamsoft modules. These include Dynamsoft Camera Enhancer for the camera view and Dynamsoft Barcode Reader for reading barcodes. Install the dependencies in the terminal and then open the Xcode workspace file to start coding. Also, don't forget to allow camera access in the settings, as it is required for this project. Go to the Info tab and add a new key for camera access. First, we're adding an app delegate file to your project, because SwiftUI doesn't use it by default. Import the Dynamsoft license module in the header for setting up our license key. Then, we use the app protocol and the UI application delegate adapter property wrapper to integrate UI kit app delegate functionality. We can configure the license key within the following method. Don't forget to replace license key with your actual trial key obtained from our customer portal. Open your QR Scanner app file. Use the Delegate adapter to make the Delegate for UI application. This connects your app Delegate with the SwiftUI app lifecycle. Now create a Camera Manager file to control the scanning process. Import all Dynamsoft modules in the header to implement image processing and barcode reading. Go on, we have our Camera Manager class. It has a published property called Results. Will show no barcode found if there are no results. And we init a camera view variable for later use. Then, we create a function to receive captured results from the camera frame. This function determines how to display the barcode result. All this info is received by the captured result receiver protocol. Next, set up Dynamsoft Camera Enhancer and bind it with the camera view instance. Dynamsoft Capture Vision Router helps process the camera frames and decode the barcodes. We also create a function to show results and manage the camera session lifecycle. Since CameraView is a UIView subclass, we need to wrap it in a UIView representable struct for SwiftUI. So, we create a Dynamsoft CameraView file to have a DCE view to scan barcodes. Here we initialize a camera manager to handle camera operations. In the makeUIView function, we obtain the camera view from the camera manager. Now, in the content-viewed Swift file, create a content-view struct containing a Dynamsoft camera view instance. Let's build and run this app on the iPhone, and let's try to scan a barcode to see the results. It works. So now we have created a SwiftUI barcode scanner using Dynamsoft SDK. Thanks for watching. Check the project link in the description to download and try it out yourself. If you want to use Storyboard and UI Kit, we also offer an official sample demo for you. See you next time.